wanted to give the player audible feedback to let them know how many coins they've picked up in-game. To do this, I used real-time parameter controls in Wise. I set up a game sync called Coin Pickup Increase Pitch. I set the minimum value to 1 and the maximum value to 25. These correspond to how many coins are in-game, 25 being the most coins you can pick up and 1 being the least amount. I then created an RTPC curve for the coin pickup sound. The y-axis controls the pitch, while the x-axis controls the amount of coins collected. As the player collects more and more coins, the pitch of the coin collection sound increases over time. I then went to Unity and used scripting to post the Wise events into the game engine. I used the line of code aksoundengine.setRTPCValue, and here I input the same game parameter name we created earlier in Wise. I then used the code gamemanager.instanceCurrentCoins. This line is a reference to the game manager script where the coins are added together. Finally, I used the line of code aksoundengine.postEvent.playCoinPickupDiscGameObject. This line of code posts our Wise event and plays the coin pickup sound in-game.